Okay, I thought I'd show you this part because it's a little tricky. I mean, not really, but it's good to have a visual. So here's my gluten-free bagel ready to go. I stick it in the water. I flip it. I pull it back out. And then I stick it on my tray ready to bake.